Now, Franken said that today's unemployment number should create even more urgency for passing President Obama's stimulus plan. He says that he's hopeful to go to
those some good snacks, Ashlyn. Let's see your eyes. You just got them dilated today. Yeah, they are testing for your tear ducts to open them up. Yeah. You are such a good little girl. Ashlyn.